We know from decades of research that when someone is diagnosed with autism, getting intervention early makes the most impact on a person's life. Early intervention and care for each person's specific needs are key to helping autistic children learn in school and achieve their goals in adulthood. The United States is home to some of the best autism experts in the world, but that does not mean that everyone can get access to those experts or afford the care that they need. In the U.S., we know that more than 18% of children with autism have healthcare needs that go unmet. In many parts of the U.S., like in rural areas or on Native American reservations, there are just no autism specialists, either to diagnose or to deliver therapies. People often have to drive hours from home for every appointment, and it all adds up. We see that in our international work as well, particularly in countries where basic medical care is often hard to come by. About 95% of people with developmental disabilities globally live in low and middle income countries. Since many treatment plans and common interventions for young children with autism call for appointments several days per week, when you think about that, plus other visits with specialists or well checks, it's just not realistic or even possible for many families to access available care. And there are other reasons people cannot get the care they need. They may not be able to afford it. Maybe they don't have insurance that covers what they need. They may not have transportation. And then, depending upon parents' work situations, there may not be an adult who can take them to all these appointments. So what do we do? There are two main ways we get autism care into communities in need. One way is to get information and knowledge to local providers. They may not be autism specialists, but your primary care provider, school psychologist, or local therapist are each important parts of the care team. Autism Speaks gets best practice autism care to local providers in a few different ways. Our Autism Learning Health Network is a growing network of autism centers that are improving autism care and reaching wider into regional communities from those centers. We support local programs like Echo Autism, which give community providers of all kinds access to autism experts in their field through virtual learning and mentoring, a model that proved especially useful in 2020. By reaching providers in their home communities, families can get the benefit of that knowledge from their trusted local provider without the burden or cost of travel. And as important as it is to have knowledgeable providers, we also want people to be empowered as part of their care team. And at Autism Speaks, we want to empower you with knowledge. On our website, autismspeaks.org, we have more than 40 toolkits with expert guidance on everything from navigating diagnosis to haircuts. A program that we developed in collaboration with the World Health Organization is the Caregiver Skills Training Program, or CST. CST teaches parents and other caregivers of young children what they can do at home to support their child's development, such as promoting communication skills and using everyday home routines to engage with learning. Typically, this is an in-person training, but you can now also find caregiver quick tip videos on our YouTube channel that are based on the techniques that are taught in the CST program. Now more than ever, technology is an important tool to connect people with autism and other developmental conditions with the resources they need. And we look forward to continuing our work to create new resources for people with autism and new ways to get these resources to communities in need.